Samir, from a philosophical point of view, how do you think democracy strengthens because of consultation? So, does it make it easier to implement policies which may be right but may not be popular at that particular moment? Does it empower people more? Is it making democracy where citizens feel that they have a stake in the policy before it is implemented? Does it make its implementation better? So from that perspective and otherwise, do you think this model is better as compared to, say, a model where experts there in their field and in their own right, they're experts, frame this policy and then get it implemented?
So I have no doubt in my mind that governance today is far more complex. More voices, more opinion on everything. It requires a different governance mindset. So first of all, the question is that when you are empowering a person to have a view on everything, have you created internal systems that can thereafter respond to this diverse set of opinions? And many a times, you will find that the majority view may not necessarily be the easiest path forward or the right path
forward. So how do policymakers get over this?
So therefore, I was mentioning in my opening comments that the executive responsibility of shaping opinion after hearing feedback from people becomes even more important in the age of digital governance. Let me give you an example. Let's take foreign policy. If you were to take an opinion from a cross-section of people on what, say, the Pakistan policy should be, you will definitely hear a majority view that stop talking to them, be aggressive with them, beat them up, have a war, you know, etc., etc. Now, that is not what responsible executives do. Dialogue is something that will have to be pursued in a different in different dimensions. So the executive's role will become even more cumbersome to take this negative feedback and then shape it. So I think the responsibility of the executive, the responsibility of strong leadership, the responsibility of communicating to people who may feel differently becomes more cumbersome.